Okay, now that we finished the clear coat, we're gonna start getting stuff put back together in the motor here. Let's see if I change that water pump. I just finished painting a new one, and it was wrong. And it's coming along. Well, it was a little discouraging because the new water pump I put on here is not correct. It's too close to the pulleys here. So I have to take it off. I got another one, so I had to repaint it. Okay, that should be better. All you can do is leave all the bolts in the holes. So I lay it down. I know which pattern they go in. Prepare this. Prepare my gaskets. That's a messy job. Yeah. shame. The gasket seems crap. Oh, I gotta get a blade clean. Maybe it's not that bad. Another pair of gloves. Okay, now let's change the bolts on this. Okay, one water pump out. The other water pump's ready with the bolts. Now I gotta get the gasket ready. Okay. Goes that way. The gasket stuff on it. It only needs it on the ends, but hold it in place. So you don't need it all the way around, you only need it where the ports are. But I like gunking them up, it holds them in place and they don't slip when I go to bolt them in. Okay, now I'm going to put it on the bolts. I wasted a pair of gloves, but since my hands are too dirty. Notice the difference here now. There, cool. Now, I have a water pump. Water pump I have to sell. I can't take it back because it's painted. Oh well. What do you think of that, chickens? I'm gonna get a rag and wipe that down a bit. Dusty from sitting so long waiting to get on. Hey, hope I got on the right way around. Let's get a few more brackets on here. Power steering pump, alternator bracket. Thank you. Okay. So I need a few more nuts. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I'll be right back. Yeah, should I put the alternator on? I don't know what the power steering pump. Put it on after we put it in. We'll have a look at it and see. Hang on, I go get a 3/4. Now I gotta go find them. Nut and bolt for them? Yeah. Bugs are getting bad already, it's early. Oh, it's a wrong boat. I don't know why we're taking it. Something up here. Now I'll get some emery cloth and I'll clean that up. Okay, we're going to install the pulley on the power steering. A little pre-lube on it. Okay, let's try that. Find that washer over there. Now we got some washers. Let's give this a try again. Let's see if I bottomed out again. Okay, I bottomed out on the thing there. See how the pulleys line up. Excellent. Okay, it's nice, it finally worked. Oh, I'm gonna put that back in. Power steering and alternator pulling. Pulley puller. Yeah. I'm gonna go get the belt, they're on there. Okay. Is that better? Well, that's going to be tightened up there. Let's have a look at that. Okay, so put the belt on. I tighten it up a little bit. It's a little loose maybe. Tighten it up a little more so it sits for a little bit. The belt's been sitting around for a while. I don't know if I put much more on until I put it in, because I put the manifolds on after. But I can lift it up and put a rear seal on yet.